And they're off, and neither filly is leaving hard. Both are in hand, and Flash Lightning jumped. Flash Lightning jumped it off at the start, so Falls for You sprints away. Now, Flash Lightning did catch back trotting, but she's about 8 lengths behind, and Sears looks to get separation, and Flash Lightning ran again. So Flash Lightning set for a few strides, but she's off stride once again, and Falls for You is well on her way to the Kentucky Filly Futurity title for driver Brian Sears as she circles the opening turn. Falls for You in 28-3 in the opening quarter, and Flash Lightning, who broke in the second heat, broke again in the race off, and she is far behind as they make their way onto the back stretch. So all Falls for You has to do is mind her manners on the front end. She's trotting steadily, and she's trotting smoothly for trainer Tron Smedshammer and driver Brian Sears, well in front of Flash Lightning, and Pierce is not even urging Flash Lightning. He just has her wrapped up there after that costly break shortly after the start of the 43rd Kentucky Filly Futurity. The half in 57-2, so Falls for You certainly setting plenty of pace. She's a daughter of Yankee Glide under the balanced image mare Armbrough Niagara, and she is well on her way to give Trond his second Filly Futurity title along with Brian Sears in the last 5 years. Of course, Trond was defeated last year in the race-off with Queen Serene by Passionate Glide from the Tactor Barn, who was driven by Ron Pierce. So Falls for You moving toward the three-quarter marker all by herself, and she reaches the three-quarters in 1:28 flat, and Flash Lightning about an eighth of a mile behind. So Falls for You is going to be the Kentucky Filly Futurity champion unless something drastic happens. With an eighth of a mile to go, she's well in hand and trotting home smoothly for Brian Sears. How about a nice hand for Falls for You, who will win the 43rd edition of the Kentucky Filly Futurity in this race-off. It's Falls for You, the Filly Futurity champion. Congratulations to the winning connections, and she reaches the line in 1:58 flat.